But to finish, I'd like to piggyback on a little bit of a live I heard on last night regarding the Pookie and Ray Ray syndrome. When you think about Pookie and Ray Ray and where they come from. See, Pookie and Ray Ray come from a house where it wasn't no Pookie and Ray Ray scene. You understand me? So that means everything they do under the umbrella of real nigga shit, they really done with a matriarchal mindset because they've been raised by the matriarch. Which, by the way, has been given a patriarchal thought process. So some kind of way they formed a pride and started doing shit like going on TV or Oprah's and all that shit, talking about niggas ain't shit, they in jail, they gay and all this shit. Now all of a sudden, that they done put you in a fucked up position that you didn't belong in. Now you asking for the people that actually belong in that position to go back and be in that position after you done gave them your fucked up mindset that led us to this fucked up predicament we're in? Well, if you do that, or if we allow that to happen, what you get is a continuation of where the bitch been led us. That's all I got to say about the motherfucking Pookie and Ray Ray syndrome. I used to be Pookie. This is DreeZ. Jedi.